areas over the wire and into the trees. Let's look at this again. This is an awful accident.
Is this out of the business?